Owen of Seedmaster, and we're standing in front of the Exceed system.
Seedmaster is helping to introduce this flow monitoring system to the North American market. It's built by a company called Digitrol from Europe, and it has the ability to monitor the flow of granular seed with a very high level of accuracy that's never been seen before. So it has the ability to monitor the flow with a 98 to 99% accuracy for all seed types, including canola. And what it does is it gathers that information and it displays it in the tractor cab in real time in a bar graph format. It's a level of flow detection that has never been seen before. What it has brought to light, though, is that our bulk metering delivery system through our manifolds has very unequal division of product from run to run, in the neighborhood of 20 to 25% deviation from run to run, and we're taking steps to lower that deviation. What we have to do that is a tower system that allows us to manipulate the product flows run to run to help balance or help tune that tower. There's two methods to tune the tower. There's a mass flow center adjustment. By loosening a single nut, we can move this center point in either direction to change the flow characteristics within the tower. And that's very, very useful if you have two or three sensors grouped together that are reading high or reading low. That's generally the first step to tuning the tower. The second step is the use of the individual pins. And what the pins do is they raise and lower to cause an interference to the product on the high runs. And it moves that high product flow. It lowers that flow down to where it needs to be and distributes that seed to the other outlets on the manifold. The sensors are located on the outlets of each tower, measuring the flow on the individual runs. On the sensors themselves, they've got a nice bright LED light. Green indicates good. Red indicates a plugged run. So it's helpful if you do get plugged runs to quickly come back to the tower and identify the problem runs. Basically, every run on the air seeder has a corresponding bar that shows the flow on that run in real time. So as you're traveling through the field, if you've got 80 openers on your machine, you'd have 80 little bar graphs from left to right on the iPad in the tractor monitor. So I'll turn the display on and we see the bar graphs come to life with the real time data. And what I'll do is I'll just block opener number 2. And we see the light turn red on the sensor and the bar graph comes down. Interesting to note on the tower itself, with one plug run, you can see what happens to the imbalances within the tower. I'll open it up, back up. We regain product flow and we see it come back on the iPad, and the flows balance back out on the monitor.
Is it possible for producers to put this on their existing drills?
Yeah, definitely. The first cut will be to Seedmaster only customers, but in the near future we'll be offering it to anyone.